out right there.
We are women, hear our cry. We are women, hear our shout. We are women, have no doubt. We are women, we are free. We are
shut.
I told you, he ain't my Gila.
Don't try to persuade me you're not lovers.
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot. You're making a mistake.
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you killed several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey, hey! Hey! Hey, I ain't even gonna make a tasty hamburger. I only drink broccoli juice.
He's in there somewhere. How'd you get in?
You're looking for someone?
You're in the wrong place.
Hey, you holding my friend against his will!
Show us here, show us here!
you! Michael! Come on! Michael, you idiot man! Michael! Hey, Michael! Time to release this dude! Hey, what it got you, man? Where you at, bro? In case you ain't figured out, I ain't paying no rent! Hey, hey! Just Frank! What he got? Michael, dog! Where you at?
Motherfucker!
Guys, in the home!
You got an old white dude that don't belong to you! Michael! Michael, you in here, man? In case you ain't figured out, I ain't paying no rent! Hey, hey! It's Frank! What he got? Michael, dog! Where you at?
I'm going to
kill
you. Trevor don't give a shit about this motherfucker! I'm coming, man!
You want me to waste the bullet for him?
There's more guys coming from down there! Throw me a gun!
Now you scrap, man! Hit the guys you were talking about! They got you locked down hard, homie!
Yeah, it turns out they really want Trevor dead! Go figure!
Hang in there, dog!
What else am I gonna do?
Come
on, pick yourself up. We're getting out of here.
Nice try.
there, man. We clear.
Fuck me, man. What a scene that was.
That's about the size of his shit.
Yeah. Woo. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. Whoa! How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankton.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pitch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about him?
We delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your deal.
For real?
Come on, Franklin. I've had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, then. I'll see you.
For sure.